Our buddy Pete is back. Pete, good to have you, man.
Thank you.
Hey, man.
Hey,
yes.
Get close to them. Get rid of them.
Yeah.
This all started with Paul Mittermeier's swap shop. And not even a swap shop, because there's no swap going on. Paul just wanted free stuff.
Yeah, that's right. When he comes in here and just juices us for a deal, like, hey, a great idea would be if you guys see if anybody could get me a laptop. That would be fun. Yeah.
Hold on. I put a dress on for you, okay? So, a little bit in
He's
return,
gonna hold
right?
that over your head.
I bet my nipples
Stop
almost
it.
Ripped
Good
off
Lord.
In a bondage bit. I'm not asking for anything.
Oh, man.
But yeah, Paul got a new helmet for softball because he's a softball pitcher. Mm-hmm. And it's very dangerous. Very dangerous. You ever think about wearing chest protector, too?
Nah.
Yeah.
But do guys do that?
Yeah, only some of the guys, they got the whole catcher's, shin guards.
You might want to start looking at that.
Yeah, United States military, Bering Sea crab fishing, and softball. The three most dangerous things you can do. You brought in the hood of a golf cart from a friend of yours, and he asked for what?
Well, he heard you on the radio, and he called me from the show.
Okay.
Yeah, and he wanted an old jalopy golf cart. I couldn't bring the other piece in, but that's the front piece.
Yeah. It's going to look like an old jalopy. That's awesome.
Rusted out, slimy old Edsel hood.
Yeah. Yeah.
I love the chrome on the front. The chrome looks so good.
That's what he wanted. It's kind of different. I've never done something like that. Usually you want to make it look new and shiny. And,
right. Yeah, make it look like hell.
Yeah.
Well, you killed it, Paul.
Man, he's happy. He's going to put it together tonight. He's going to install it.
Send us some pictures of the completed.
The final.
Yeah.
I want that for myself, too, yeah.
Well, I think it's time.
Is the anticipation killing you, Paul?
I want to see it. How excited he is. He looks giddy.
Come on, it's so cool.
A lot of vector files on the. I have to draw on the computer for the sign machine. A lot of hours.
Look at that. That's just the back pad.
Wow. All right, so that's the Baltimore Blast
because
you do their broadcasts. This is basically like a hodgepodge of everything in Paul's life, right?
Yes. Okay, if there is
no
an airbrush of
way.
A dock on this thing, I will spit on the computer.
Look at this. Oh my God.
Hold it up. Hold
it's
it up.
Christmas.
Whoa! Look at our logo! That's pretty badass
dude,
right there.
That's sharp, dude.
Unbelievable. Thanks,
I didn't know what to expect, but even the base paint job on it is fantastic.
Look at that.
Even the purple is perfect.
Put it on. Let's see.
Well, here, I'm going to put it on. Hold on.
What color purple is that? God, that's good.
It's like a deep, it's magenta and phthalo blue mix.
Dude.
Oh, wow.
Look at that.
Okay, pretty close. So I'm
pull it down, Paul. Helmet doesn't go like that. Like that. Jesus.
You look like Blaster Master from Mad Max.
It doesn't have the straps on it, so I got to put the straps back on.
But if you were both the small guy and the big guy.
Amazing.
Look at that thing. And Pete, I got to compliment you too, because I feel sometime when we even talked about this the last time you were in, that there's sometime a negative connotation around, you get some airbrush. Because the first thing people think, Ocean City Boardwalk garbage t-shirt, it's done in 5 minutes, and they misspelled your name.
I go in and watch them like, oh,
you're like,
man.
Dude, you're definitely high right now. I know you're high. I can smell it. But the design on that helmet, the lines are so tight.
Yeah.
It's almost like you did like pinstriping, like you would see on the side of like a motorcycle gas tank. The lines are so sharp.
How'd you learn to do that?
God, it's so cool.
I've been
cool.
doing it since I was like 3 years old. My mother saved pictures since I was 3 years old. So I did that when I was three.
Wow.
Yeah, so I never stopped. I just kept going.
I love
still doing
that
it
you
now.
Got our logo
Thank
front
you,
and center on that big, ugly skull.
And
his.
I use
Look
different colored purples to give, give it depth, different colors to give it variation, have it pop out.
Wow.
Great job,
think, Paul.
Thanks.
That's amazing.
It's the last
God,
thing you
amazing.
Ever get from us, by
now,
the way.
Now, listen, this is the challenge, though. I'm going to, because I'm like, mentally challenged.
What?
I'm going to have to figure out how to put the back of the helmet back on.
I couldn't do it. I didn't. I'm
we'll figure that out.
You play with it a lot, so I don't know.
I'll figure it out.
Yeah, I couldn't figure it out.
Put
the back
I'll figure
on.
It out.
Now, you got to take care of this thing, Paul. You can't be just throwing it all around.
I put heavy coats on.
No.
There's heavy coats to clear on there.
So he could ding that thing up and nothing will happen?
And we can scuff and reseal it again real quick. Boom.
All right.
Wow.
Now you're going to go out there with like newfound confidence, like sweat. You know,
that's
you
what
look,
I'm talking about.
You look
right.
good, you play good. That's
right.
what they say.
Exactly.
All
exactly.
Right.
Thank
and listen
you,
to
thank
me.
You so much, man. I appreciate
you.
It.
I'm getting the contact info from somebody on one of your teams, and if I find out that you're stinking up the joint now, you better be playing lights
you
out.
You give that back
You better
to
be
us.
Playing lights out now.
Don't you stink up that helmet with your failures. I'll take that and give it to someone more deserving.
Just don't suck.
Yeah. Just don't suck, right?
Yeah. Is he the catcher? He's the catcher.
He's the pitcher.
Oh, you're the pitcher.
Right, right.
We usually just
wear the front.
Yeah.
But I figure, you know, this would be badass. So
yeah, right?
Let's do the whole helmet.
Something new, right?
We basically broadcast from a biological clean room where we can have nothing of color on the wall whatsoever. It just has to look like the waiting room of a clinic.
Really?
What if we let him take our printer?
Yeah.
Could you do our printer and have it still be functional?
Oh, yeah,
because that's Josh's printer.
Definitely.
That is the news genius.
You know, I've never
done
a printer, so it would be great to have on my resume, on my portfolio.
Can we give him the printer?
Office equipment.
And have him do that up? We give it to you on a Friday. Can we give it to you on, like, a Friday?
Well, actually, the printer would be easier to do than this the helmet.
Okay.
This catcher's mask.
We're going to make plans. We want you to do the Josh Spiegel. And all things Spiegel. I want a Farfel. I want a Pumpernickel. I want Murrows. I want Slim Life. I want Bird Watching. I want Josh's
Seed. Not just his printer.
I want Phase 4.
I could do something really cool. I've never done
it's
one.
It's now.
Cool. People be calling me for printers. Pete, you do printers?
Yeah. I need you to airbrush my catheter.